I take us over anybody. We just get a couple stops and we go. Game's over. That's what we did tonight.
Yola, you guys have been dominant ever since region play started. What allowed things to click for you guys and get on this run you've been on?
I think this is one of the most talented teams the state's ever seen. And from the beginning of the season, we only had two guys with real varsity experience. So from the beginning of the season, we knew just keep going, keep working hard every day in practice, and we'll get where we need to be. And after the Tarkanian tournament, we started rolling. And we figured out who we were. We got our identity.
You know there's a lot of great players in the state. What does it mean to you to be one of the last standing to have a championship?
It's amazing. One player can't win it all. It's not a team.
What is it about you guys in the second half? In all four games I've covered, first half's kind of close, but second half, you guys just roll.
Like, we just always know, one or two stops, you get rolling, you know? Just a couple breakaway layups, we get the momentum. We're a team that plays with rhythm, and it worked out.